It's mealtime for mealworms, but you might be surprised by what's on the menu. Plastic. Microbes in the mealworm's gut are experts at breaking down dirty plastics, mixed plastics, and more. And there's plenty to eat. Our planet has over 7 billion tons of plastic and counting.
University of Delaware researchers and colleagues are looking for clues as to how the microbes do it, so we can put them to work to clean up our Earth.